Carmel? Carmel, are you in there? Please, can I talk to you?
Look, you've got every right to avoid me. I just want to explain. I haven't slept. I'm so worried about you. Oh, please. And me and Cindy. What you saw, it's...
There is no mistaking what I saw.
Oh, I was going to turn down her donation, but it was such a lot of money. I was weak.
I said I loved you. And you just...
I said that I loved you too. And I meant it. I do.
Why don't you go and tell Cindy that? No, actually, you can tell me. You call yourself a priest where you've been carrying on.
Can I talk to Carmel, please?
No, you can't. So go on, off you pop.
No.
What do you mean, no?
I'm not leaving things like this between us. Just hear me out, please.
Oh, the one about the widow, the priest and the nun. Yeah, go on, we're all ears.
Just go, Mercy. I'm okay. The truth. Now.
Look, the reason I ever go anywhere is... God, this wasn't supposed to happen.
What? Me catching you with another woman?
You. You weren't supposed to happen. Or feeling like this.
None of it is real, is it? No. Let myself fall in love again and none of it is real?
It was, Carmel. It is.
Is that Cindy? Answer it, then! What sort of priest are you? Where's your collar? Not that you've got any right in wearing it.
I'm not any sort of priest, Carmel. I never have been. I befriend people, making them trust me. Then I take their money. But this time, I want to make it right.
What have I been part of?
No, I can fix this, please. Please, with everyone. And with you, please.
Just get away from me.
Come on.
I said get away from me!